those nice ones, Mr. Conway Twitty, which, you know, a lot of people who liked Family Guy probably remember him. it was always a non sequitur segue on Family Guy's. We have Mr. Conway Twitty. And this song was one of the ones they would go to. My kids even laugh at his vocal structure at the beginning of the song, but there's no denying Conway Twitty had a lot of talent vocally, songwriting-wise as well. This one here is Hello Darlin' by Conway Twitty. Hello darling, nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know this means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep, and I cry all night to dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you, and I miss you, and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling, let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you, and each step you take bring you closer to the thing you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now. Gotta try and find a way to lose these memories of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling, I'll be waiting for you.